Oh, you guys missed it. He was doing the walk.
Are you? What's the problem?
Yeah.
What walk? I don't know what you're talking about.
He was doing the walk and he missed
it. He was doing the walk.
Oh my God.
Camera set up here on a tripod and my laptop and a microphone. And I'm standing next to my CTFXC art on my wall here. I'm getting ready to film a project. I don't want to tell you guys about it. It's for school, but as you can see, it has something to do with Charles Trippy. But it's a super secret and I know you guys are going to love it. No, one of those. It don't matter. Whatever. Me and Dad are at safe. He's like vlog bombing me all the time now, walking like that. Come on, Grandpa, we gotta go in the store. Well, we're going to Staples because I was working on my project and all my stuff is on the SD card and my computer doesn't have an SD card reader. So I have to get a card reader. Dad needs pens.
What? I'm gonna look at the ink pad.
Yeah. I'm gonna come over here and I'm gonna YouTube bomb. Oh my God, that is the worst thing I've ever seen in my life. The world is over. JK, because I just bought a 1 terabyte hard drive. 1 terabyte external hard drive for my computer. And I'm reading the book because I don't know how to work this crap. And I'm watching some Jenna videos because I'm bored. And I can. Let's do this. Wow, you guys are dirty. Here it goes. You got some dirt all on you guys. Oh my gosh. So dirty. Ah, there, you guys are clean and shiny. Well, I'm taking a break from editing, and I'm going to walk to the gas station in Miranda, because I can't go by myself, because I might get snatched. Yep, bet you didn't know that. So, we're trying to find Nemo, which...
I love that movie.
Kind of ironic. We can't find Nemo.
Yep.
I found Nemo. I found Nemo.
Nemo's up.
Nemo's up. So, good night, guys. Again, I'm sorry for the weird vlogs lately. But they're gonna get back to normal, like, soon. At least, as in tomorrow soon. But, yeah. I just spent my evening editing the super secret project that I'm still not finished with, and I feel like I haven't even started. And, what else? I don't know. Don't know. I'm gonna be editing a lot and just hanging out and doing whatever. I'm so exhausted from filming and editing. That's the only thing I hate about being in front of a computer all day is it makes me feel exhausted by the time I want to go to bed. I love you guys, and I will see you tomorrow. Make sure you subscribe and like and comment things. Send me messages and stuff.